It's time to do an activity on winter season. We are going to make a snowman and snowflakes. We will use cotton for this activity. And you are going to do this activity in your scrapbook. Let's start. To do this activity, we need white chart paper, any color paper, pencil, glue, scissor, cotton, black marker or black sketch pen and your scrapbook. First, we will draw two circles, one big and one small. To make a snowman and then cut it. After cutting, we get these two circles. We are going to paste them on the page, leaving some gap at the bottom of the page. Like this, we are going to paste these two circles. Now, we are going to draw a cap and a scarf of the snowman. And now cut it. Now we will paste a cap and scarf. Our snowman is ready. Now we are going to draw eyes. See children, after drawing eyes, nose and smiley, our snowman is ready. Now if you want to paste cotton on the snowman, you can do that also. Now let's make snowflakes. For that, we need to draw lines. One here and one here. Now on these two snowflakes we are going to paste cotton. Children, you have to make small cotton balls and we are going to paste them on the lines. See children, our snowflakes are ready. Now we are going to paste cotton here as snow. So put some glue and now we will paste cotton on it.
Now, we can put small cotton balls and this will look like as snowfall. See children, our activity is over now. Now, tell mama to write heading here as winter activity and mention the date.
So children, enjoy your activity. See you in the next class. Bye.